Compared to other simulators I've used so far, this system is the first that really has the cases set up and allows the residents or us trainees to learn the steps of a specific operation. It seems more technologically advanced right now because it has the visual, like the screen that you're seeing, as opposed to just a box. As far as the instruments go, it is good for junior residents or even more experienced residents to get to use the specific instruments to get more comfortable with them. Especially one of the modules I found very good was using the 30 degree scope, because that's something that it requires practice to really get a feel for it, and some of the simulators and the training program actually gets you more comfortable with the different angles and how to use it and appropriately position it.